Absolutely. So I want to thank you. Dance, and that's it. Good. Ready? Go. What leg are you getting up with? Go back to the hip. Right leg. Yep. Ready? Go. Go. Watch out. Just up. Go.
I knew that was going to happen.
What?
I knew that was going to happen. Right up to the middle now, ready?
What?
Right up to the middle.
Right in the middle?
Yep. What you're going to do is, you're going to start at the top. You're going to push Go. Last one. Ready? Go. Where's that? Thank you. House plant. I'm live right now. Get out with to get back to that post. Right leg. Come on. Go. The left leg. Recover with the correct leg. Go. Ah. I want you on the goal line. You see me on the goal line? Yo, are you your guy out here yet? Ready? Go! Go! Are you going to push out from the middle or right off that post? Yeah, well, no, not to me, to the puck. But are you going to go to the middle first or right off the post? No! Go. Go. Last one. Go. Good. Same thing on the side. I'm not getting you wrong. Ready? Go. Right out. Stood up. Stood up and you kept shooting. Move the shooter and release the puck. What are you going to do? You can't even stop. Thank you.
still stay bent. If you want to make a block, stay standing up. Your knees still stay bent. You don't ever lock your legs. And reach. Okay? Go. Push.
Get a drink, hurry up. Did. Yes, you did. So, let's go.
Don't worry about the rebound. We're not going to show them. This is the time to get away with feet because they're going to see the feet. I'm not going to stand by the time. But it's so low.
Go. Go. Do it again. You're not squaring the puck at all. Spot down. Go. Good. Good.
A little.
A little. Is that enough?
Yeah.
Do it again. I want to see your chest, stick, and eyes in the middle of your butterfly. In the middle of the pads right in front of the puck. Go. Push.